Policeman Squall is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking at the whole school action. Now I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball, they'll make a bunch. Get as many of them as you can, before cops get the way they clean.
Thank you. In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Corelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Look, Corelli is stuck in a sex case and shit.
Bring it up, man.
Thank you.
moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Pirelli brothers have owed me money for too long, and they need some court some respect. Rich Pirelli is stuck in a set case in the St. Mark's Bistro. So steal his car and take the game.
Thank you.
Chokey Lee Chung is pushing Spink for some new game from Columbia or Colorado or something, I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat is Cobra's last stir fry. I want you to take him out. You need a piece, go around back of the Andy Nation opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a knife. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. Try it, Paracord.
Thank you. This is 1073, it's North Portland Street.
Chunky Lee Chung is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia or Colorado or something, I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
Joey told me to tool you up, so go around the back of the shop. I left you at 9 in the yard.
Feels pretty.
You want a license too?
Oh,
it's my mind.
We're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guy's gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Got him now.
We got a 10 to 5, 8 out west of Mars.